Hello everybody, it is I, Ultimate Royale Zero, and today I have to apologize for not uploading. I'm sorry because my VR kind of broke. But anyway, since that broke, we are going to be unboxing, wait for it, drumroll please, the Oculus Quest. Yeah. So, I haven't really opened this yet, which is what we're going to do. So, let's get on with it. Okay, so let's get this like little stuff off of it. Looking good right there. I mean, it's pretty professional. Cut that part out.
Thanks.
So there it is. Out of its little wrapping. Ugh. Okay, here it is. Slide it out. Ooh, look at that. Got the official logo on the front. Just slides out very easily. Now, let's open it. Oh my gosh, look at that. Oh, that's cool. Look at that. That's very cool. So we set this aside. We got the controllers. Looking very snazzy. Both controllers. Ah, yeah. Now, what else is in here? Let's check out. Let us check out what is going up on over here. Got this little thing on the side, but it holds the chargers and everything. So let's try to pop that open. Oh, just pops out like that. Okay. So I bet you got the charging ports. See right there. Put that aside. The spacers for the glasses, I think. Side, and then you got the actual charging cord. Nice. And the batteries that go into the batteries that. Okay, so I finally got the batteries out, you little buggers. But I bet they go into the controllers over there. So set those by them. Now let's see what else we got in here. We got like a little manual. We got the reference guide, and we got the safety warranty manual. Well, let's put that aside as well. Anything else in here? Doesn't seem to be anything. But we also got something else. You want to know what it is? Ta-da! A case. Of course we want to carry it around, so we got a case. Very cool. Has the Oculus logo on it. So, let's just put that aside as well. And we shall get to the setup. Let's go. Okay, I don't know if you guys can hear me correctly, but we are now on the Oculus app, and we need to create a new account, so let's do that. So we're gonna need to create with an email. Okay, now it's time to create a password. Now that we're done with the email part, let's create a password. Okay, now that we've gotten past the create the password, now it's time to create the username. Okay, now that all of the steps are completed, now let's choose what we're using. So we are using the Quest, so let's choose the Quest. There you go, look at that. Welcome to Oculus Quest. Start setting up your device. Yep, let's do that, man. Okay, so I need to... Okay. So I need to put in the thing. Status light on the right side of the headset will indicate your power level. Okay. Let's continue. One, two, three. Turn on your headset. Okay, let's turn on the headset then. Time to look for our headset. Time to power it on. There you go, light is turned on. Let's go back to the app. So let's look into the headset, shall we? Download the Oculus app. Let's put the pin in. Headset paired. Oh, that we got all the other Wi-Fi and stuff now, and now we just need to pair the controllers. Let's do that then. So decided to put that. Ooh, it's very cool. So I believe it goes in this way. Yep. Slides on like that. Then let's get this next one. Goes in same way. There you go. They seem to have seem to be working now. So